look outside your right wrist and step your right foot outside your right wrist. Turn that foot out. You can even be off the mat here. I like to come up under the fingertips as I step my left leg outside my left wrist.
Okay.
And then I come down as deep as I can to a squat. You can take your time, kind of wiggle.
It's for the inner thighs.
Total stretch for the inner thighs, and in a second, we're gonna engage the inner thighs.
Okay.
Halfway down, exhale. Roll to the tops of the feet, inhale, this is up dog. You're doing a baby cobra with your legs bent, that's kind of cool. Brings you more arch.
Did I just make something up?
Yeah, it's cool,
okay.
Sort of. Exhale, push back to down dog. I like to bend my knees first and lower up. That's it, take a big inhale. So hot. Take your left leg and straighten it out. This is awkward airplane. Try to kick me.
Breathing.
Try to kick me. Good.
Breathing.
Breathing. Take your left knee to your right elbow. Diagonally across.
Abs.
Pull in the waist. Breathing for two. Exhale. Jump switch the legs. Forget about the inhale. Nine more. Seven. Six. And then exhale, straighten your legs and fold in. Squat down deep, get back into your heels and reach your arms up. This is chair pose. Take a big inhale here.
I think of pulling my butt to the ground and my head to the ceiling.
Are you breathing?
No, talk.
You could take your arms to a T, a little tougher. You could take your arms forward, a little tougher. Super duper tough. Swing the arms back and forth. Test out your balance. Good. Stack your arms here, or you could take your arm forward. You could take your hand outside the foot or inside the foot, or you could just have your elbow to knee, which is totally cool. Just don't collapse in that shoulder. And you're gonna stack the left hip on the right.
Okay.
Open up your hips.
And guess what? This side's not as easy as the other one for me. But
really?
It just changes every day.
Good, you could stagger your hands. It gives you more push.
Oh, okay.
Breathing. Good. Good.
Five.
Four.
Yes.
Take one more big breath.
I feel it.
Come back to center. You're gonna release that leg. Cross the right foot over the left foot.
That's hard.
Release your right arm. Take your left arm up. I know it's tricky. Take an inhale, get tall. And then exhale, bend to the side.
A lot of balance today.
Yeah.
I need more balance in my life. This is it.
Kick as hard as you can if you're in the bow, as long as it doesn't hurt your back, your belly's firm. Right hand, grab your left knee, and stretch open to the back. Imagine I pulled your arm out of the socket.